You can play the Minecraft you know today on Hololens. Zach's grabbed his Xbox controller to play through a giant holographic portal into a 3D Minecraft world right on the wall. Even though I don't have a Hololens, I'm able to play together with Zach from my Surface.
You can join my game, Lydia?
I'm in now.
I see you, jumping around.
One of the cool things about Hololens is that it lets you display Minecraft virtually anywhere. You can get different perspectives on your Minecraft world. It's awesome to play with the controller, but could we show them something new, Sax?
Sure. Let's take our experience off the wall and then put it on the table over here. Create world.
What?
I can zoom in and out for a better perspective. Closer. All the way in. Close up. What are you up to, Lydia?
Hopping in a minecart.
People do. Let's take a ride down to the village. We're going to pick a different perspective. Overview.
Wow. Okay.
It's incredibly cool to have Minecraft on your table. Imagine seeing your own worlds like this.
Wow.
Isn't it crazy that I see Sax just standing at the table, but through the Hololens, he can see a whole Minecraft universe at his fingertips. You can even raise the entire world and see things that are normally hidden way underneath the ground. Could you give us a sneak peek of what's under that village, Sax?
Sure. Grab the world, lift it up. Let's see what's hiding underneath Lydia.
Whoa!
Huge stronghold right underneath. I'm gonna mark that for you. Mark that.
What?
You're gonna have to find a way to break in.
I see it, I'm on my way there now. I'm placing some TNT so I can blow my way. I could use a light though, Zach.
Strategy. Using all of this access, just using my voice, but I can just focus my gaze in the TNT and say, lightning strike. Step back.
Whoa.
Whoa. There's a lot of materials down there I wouldn't have seen without you.
One more thing I want to do with lightning. Pigman over here. Pigman, an upgrade.
Do it.
Lightning strike. There you have it. Zombie pigman.